Morning, this is Takano Communication Trainer. Today is September 1st, Sunday. This is Fumio Takano's My English Video Diary. Always I speak out one key point in communication. Today is in front of a station park of Kyoto. I'm just finished my morning Tai Chi and Renko. I will speak out once again the series. How we can live and how we can live, how we can die healthily. Yeah, in Japanese, 健康的に死ぬ. That is very important. Yeah, in order to do that, I make it a rule to practice morning Tai Chi and Karate. To keep our body and brain healthily. To keep exercise is very important. But when we get older, we will become around 80 or 90 years old. We should take is a healthy death. That is very important. Without that, our son and daughter and family will be uneasy, annoyable. Yeah. So that. How to die healthily? That's very important. Very important. Yeah, my fellow in this morning Renko Tai Chi. Yeah, there are several person older than 19 years old. Yeah, but time by time, such a person will not come here. That means they stopped their life around. Over 90 years old, okay? One by one, they cannot come here because they get final stage, yeah? Healthily, yeah? Until die, we will keep our body, yeah? Physically and mentally, healthy status, that's very important. By doing that, we are not being an annoyable person in the family. Yeah, we don't give an annoyable treatment by a wife or children. We should escape from such an annoyable matter. So that I practice every morning. Yeah, every morning, 2 times in a week, I practice. Tai Chi, Karate, and 2 or 3 times, more than that, I will go to sports club, swimming, aerobics, yeah, that is amusement for me, but to continue such exercise, my objectives of doing my sports and Budo, yeah, I would like to die healthily. 健康に死にたいから Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Bye bye! Today's topic, today's talking is 健康に生き、健康に死ぬ. My target age is around 85 years old. Thank you very much for your listening. Bye bye!